I live in Shoreditch. If you didn't know, Shoreditch is where all the really cool people live. And you can tell that they're really cool because none of them speak to me. Not because they don't like me, I don't think. I think it's because I read in ID magazine that silence is going to be massive in 2012. I mean, yeah, you heard it here first. Or should I say? Everyone in Shoreditch is also really original, and you can tell this because they all dress the same. But I live on the border between Shoreditch and Hackney, and they're really close, but they're very different. But you can tell on which side someone lives by asking if they're allergic to gluten. Because everyone in Shoreditch is allergic to gluten, and most people in Hackney don't know what gluten is. Yeah, I do really like living in London, but I do have a bit of an irrational fear of being raped. Like, I guess it's not really an irrational fear. Like, I guess an irrational fear would be if I feared being raped by, like, Stephen Fry or something. Yeah, so I carry this rape alarm around with me wherever I go. Like, I don't have it with me right now, that would be weird. Are you joking? Yeah, I do. I like to accessorize with it as like a necklace or usually a necklace because I feel that it represents female sexual violation through fashion.